And allow me to quote late Prime Minister Meles Zenawi when he said that the Nile is the umbilical cord that bound great nations, and it should be shared that way. Therefore, Egypt has always been and will continue to be a lying hand of cooperation, peace, and fraternity. Concluding my remarks, it is remarkable to say that other Basin countries, like the Niger, for example, have successfully enhanced their regional cooperation, and we should get lessons learned from them. Let me conclude by appreciating what His Excellency, Minister of Water of Ethiopia, have said. As you are as well aware that we have engaged in the consultative process to further enhance the understanding of Egypt's concerns. And I think that dialogue should continue, and I'm sure, Your Excellency, that constructive talks will lead to constructive outcome. I will recall Your Excellency's intervention during the strategic dialogue in Kigali, in which you highlighted that dialogue with Egypt shall continue, and we appreciate your call for dialogue as it's the only path forward. Thank you very much, sir, and ladies and gentlemen, for your listening, and I wish you a very successful day. Thanks.